Deputies tell us this guy made a whole lot of mistakes that landed him in jail. He shouldn't have been behind the wheel of a car, shouldn't have had a gun in that car, and he definitely should not have been shooting at people. But deputies were able to arrest Marcos de la Cruz, not before some close calls with other drivers. The most surprising part of the story, though, is how easy it was for deputies to catch him. NBC2's Sarah Metz explains.
A road rage incident ended with shots fired into the air, but it was what was on the back of this car that ended up getting the guy caught.
De la Cruz, spelled out in big white letters on the back of this Buick.
Typically, I don't think most people that reckless would have their name on their car.
Well, maybe stupid.
Marcos de la Cruz is accused of firing 3 shots out the window on Monday on Palm Beach Boulevard and Old Olga Road. A driver said de la Cruz got into an argument with them.
Well, this is a busy intersection and there is frustration at it, but shooting a gun in the open like that's not acceptable.
After shooting his gun off, de la Cruz didn't get to cruise off very far. The person he was arguing with described his car and noticed the sticker on the back of his window. Deputies found him and then put him in cuffs.
Unfortunately for this guy, it did work out.
Deputies say de la Cruz was so unruly in the back of their car, they had to pepper spray him. The convicted felon is also accused of driving with a suspended license. Reporting in Lee County, Sarah Metz, NBC2.